Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Pohl from Pagoda Dental Center. I wanted to take this time to say a big thank you to all of our staff at Pagoda Dental Center who's been able to keep our doors open during this time. Because of you and your volunteer services and being able to come in during these emergency times, we were able to see our emergency patients and we were able to see people and keep them out of pain and discomfort. And because of that, so many of our patients were so thankful and so happy that we were able to do so. So as a result, I really want to say a big thank you to all of our staff who happily volunteered during this time. In addition, I also want to say thank you to all the other dentists in the area and the specialists, the referring dentists who we were able to send patients to for bigger emergencies. And because you guys stayed open, we were able to treat all of our patients in the community. And of course, most importantly, I want to say a big thank you to all of the first responders, all of the essential services, teachers, doctors, nurses, janitors, you name it. Anyone who's been there, keeping us safe, keeping us healthy during this time, a big thank you from all of us. Because of everything you guys have done, there's finally a light at the end of the tunnel, and we can finally open. So from our heart to you, thank you so much, and I can't wait to see you all in this new normal.